one of the best goals of the day, scored by Tony Scully, whose league career was revived back in February when Notts County agreed to take him on until the end of the season. He'd been playing in the non-league for Dagenham and Redbridge, Barnet and Tamworth before he was given a trial at Meadow Lane. Now Scully will be hoping that his goal here will help him earn a proper contract.